Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Here's another episode of Excel Tricks that I learned at Trainer Taga. This episode, 1694, Translate Formulas. And this is courtesy of Dietmar Gieringer, the great Microsoft Excel 2010 idea book that's now out at Amazon.de. Well, hey, last week, episode 1691, I talked about in Excel 2010, we don't have formula text, and I showed the quick little function here, FT, that gives us formula text. And Dietmar said, hey, that's really bad because all it does is it gives us English, and this doesn't help me because I am in the German version of Excel. It's a cool idea, but it just doesn't work. But then Dietmar did a little bit more exploring, and he created his own function. I'm going to call this formula text local. MyCell.FormulaLocal will return the formula in your own local language. And then Dietmar goes even further. He says, well, hey, this is beautiful. Next time you're coming back to Trainer Taga and you need to see both the German and the English versions of the formula, use equal FT to return English and equal FTL to return the Deutsch. So there we go, a beautiful little way to compare the English and Deutsch. So for example, VLOOKUP in English is SVERWEIS in Deutsch. Great idea from Dietmar. I want to thank him for extending my idea from episode 1691. All right, well, hey, I want to thank everyone for stopping by. Don't forget, Trainer Day is January 17th through 21st, 2014, in beautiful Lucerne, Switzerland. I'll be there. Hope to see you there.